Well, good morning. Sorry for my voice. I just logged into my normal character on No Man's Sky. I record a few things. They got the new anomaly missions that they've been putting out every week, giving plenty of Quicksilver, which I thought was kind of cool. So I figured I'd record a little bit on normal. Survival, across my characters, and then I'm gonna be doing a stream on permadeath. I had a really good character one time, and last update it wiped it out. Don't know why. So I figure I'd just go back and start another one, because it's fun. Dust or pure ferrite, hydrogen, you end up getting these little geodes or crystals, and they open up and you use the same product for a lot less work. And you also could see that the normal characters can hold a lot more product in their exosuit. Things off the animals like milk. Sell. What the heck? Oh, get rid of that. Yeah, I only got 1,935,436,432. And I have 24,000 nanites. Not how far quicks more. I spend it as fast as I get it. Thought there was a crystal here to open. There is. Computer. Let's use more. That is strange. I don't know what happened there. It's alright, I can go to the switch. This was too far from the base, so I had to put in its own power supply. It's all dead. Capacity reached. Copper. And it's only a C class, 38% density, so it takes longer for it to accumulate. It's 242 every hour. No roster of 250. They come in all classes. Survival characters. I have bees. I did find, I think an A, but I wasn't able to do it because it was in the water. I haven't figured that out yet. Where's my friend? Thank you. 3812. That's 488. Of course, it's an A class 4312. Guess I didn't have a lot of fun with mold. That's why I'm trying to I just don't have enough. I haven't played this character in a while. Where did the rush go? Oh, they're right there. keep some of that stuff in there because I like to craft, but get a couple out and get out of here. Didn't think I got enough. It's alright. I'm gonna get some more and come back. This is what's new. Usually you come around. system. Pretty. I checked out people already this morning. What the heck? Why is that so? Thought I saw something over here. Like I said, so much easier. that's like a bunch of storage facilities underneath. Oh, that's cool. Okay. So close. Figured it. I'm an older gentleman. Why is this here? That's really kind of strange. Different. Why's already taken out the freighter? I'm in my 60s, early 60s. I'm only 60. I've been gaming for many, many years. PlayStation. I started on the Atari. Went to PlayStation like that. Mainly with my kids. Then they wanted the Xbox. We got the Xbox. That was okay. Okay, so I gotta get the impulse pains. Down a hole, didn't it? Underneath. Can fly like you. a call if I needed it. Poppy roots. They don't want it, I'll just sell it. Sweet. Ah! Right in front of me. Didn't even see it. Weird. Show up on my meat. Sweet roach. Impulse beams. I don't know if this tax extra planet apparently. I don't know. kind of relax in the morning. Run around unknown plants. Hostile animals. Trying to find impulse beams to use for what? Impulse beams are right around these knowledge stones. Didn't notice the ones before were. Didn't see any more impulse beams. Last few times. Over here. Well, maybe I was wrong. Wouldn't be the first time. That was weird. Here, see that before. Yep, right here. Oof, I think that's my alarm to get up. Gotta go grab it real quick. This is not my bedroom. This is where I get kicked out to because my snoring. My wife doesn't like. She likes to get her sleep. So it's my gaming room, but I also have a couch / day bed that I can sleep in when she kicks me out because of my snoring. And it works out too because I can get up early and play. It's not here. Oh, that's a glitch. Can't be underground. I'm not going underground. Did that once and glitched out and fell through the plane. Just looking to see if I can see any. Thank you. I just I figured I got this figured out. I don't. Been there. Sorry, didn't mean to. Beans. I'm over halfway. I can't find them. What the heck? Granted, I'm just kind of walking around. I'm trying to. But they're not on here either. Impulse beans, finally. Oops. Whoa. I took some health off. in here. Let's see how big all these are. Definitely don't want to go downhill. What's going on? Of course, there's impulse being here. Now I'm gonna find all kinds. I didn't want this to be this long, but I wanted to upload it. Depleted. Takes a while for me to get depleted and it goes right back up. It's already ready to go. Ooh. Like right on top of the surface. This one was relatively easy. Unlike having to make food for things or milk animals like the last few weeks. But it's kind of nice to get an easy one once in a while. This one was just long. Gotcha. I'll put a base anywhere. I don't really care. Turn the Nexus to receive your reward. Ain't gonna be enough. Let's save it up. Do it again next week. Could be doing it every day from Quicksilver. However, I have too many characters. It's fast. Okay, the ship was fast.